Matias, it's the final few practices before you head to Augusta. Has it set in yet?
Yeah, it's already getting really anxious and really nervous about it. Well, every time I start thinking about it, gets into my stomach a little bit. So,
a few butterflies?
Yeah, a little butterflies. And
now, the past couple weeks, you've had a chance to get away and go and see the course and play the course. Mm-hmm. What are your thoughts so far?
Well, the course is in great shape, and I felt really comfortable, and that's I was impressed the last time I went, because I left the course saying, hey, I'm playing really good. It fits me well, and I don't know, I'm confident about it. Like, and that's what actually gets me anxious, like just thinking that, I don't know, I feel good in the course, I've been scoring well, so thing that's been helping my confidence a lot.
Now you have some blue green eyes. What is that green jacket? How does green work with your hair color, with you?
Hopefully it fits well. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna have to find some clothes to match it, maybe. But
I think it'll match just fine with whatever you have on. We'll let you get a couple shots in. Most of the time when we head on golf tournaments, I've traveled with you guys before, mm-hmm. and it's the Holiday Inn and we're pumped. Crow's Nest this week. That's a big deal in the golf world.
It is. I mean, Crow's Nest is where all the amateur players have mm-hmm. stay over since the first Masters.
Yeah,
since the beginning of the Masters. And I don't know, great player, Bobby Jones, Jack Nicklaus, Tiger Woods, Phil Mickelson, all of them have slept there. It's going to be quite an experience.
Just another one of the many things you're going to take in throughout the week that you're just going to say, how am I here?
Yeah, how did I get here? I don't know what I'm going to do. But
just don't wake me up if this is a dream.
Yeah, and hopefully I don't get anybody of my roommates to snore, because that's going to be a problem.
Yeah, earplugs. Yeah. Necessity on the travel list for sure.
Absolutely.
There's no denying one of the toughest things about the course will be the greens. They're mm-hmm. dangerous. You've played it a couple times. What have you seen?
They move everywhere. There's no flat putt. There's no straight putt.
Yeah.
You gotta be really careful with some holes. You can be 4 feet away and you can end up 6 feet or more.
So I need to aim for like the dark spot right over here.
Yeah, you see that dark spot on the left of the hole?
The farther one or the closer one?
The farther one.
Okay, aim at that,
yep.
And then it's going
to fall
that way.
Absolutely, yeah.
There we go.
All in all, it's the experience of a lifetime. What are you going to take away? Whether you don the green jacket or you don't, what are you hoping to take away from an experience that so very few get?
I've taken away as most signatures as I can get over there. I'll be happy if I can just enjoy that time with my family and friends. It's not going to be that easy to enjoy it, because there's a lot of tension and a lot of pressure, so if I can get to enjoy it and have fun out there, that's going to be awesome.